Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and first of all I would like to say you a huge thank you for subscribing and making my YouTube family a 400,000 subscribers family. So congratulations to you guys as well. I'm super excited and overwhelmed with all the subscribers that I have today. You guys are my family, you know that, and I love you guys a lot. So thank you so much for making my YouTube channel a 4 lakh subscriber or 400,000 subscribers huge family. And also my YouTube channel crossed 110 million video views. You know, I'm actually blabbering while saying that huge number of amount. I don't even ever thought that I will reach here someday. So thank you from the bottom of my heart, and let's start with this video now. So this video is about hair loss treatment. Recently when I visited India, I have found out a new remedy which I tried with my sister, and I loved it so much because my hair felt so shiny, smoother, and I also saw some new hair growth. So I thought of sharing this amazing remedy with you guys. If you have hair fall problem due to whatever reason it could be, because there could be many reasons for hair fall, this is the remedy that you can try at home, and within 1 month you can see amazing results. The first and the most important thing that you require for this remedy is licorice root. If you don't have licorice root, you can buy licorice powder. Both works equally good. I got my licorice powder from an online store from Amazon, so you can search it in Amazon. I will try to link it in the video description for your easy access. And you also require milk. I use cow's milk, so you can use any brand cow milk, or if you have the fresh milk directly from the cow, that works great. Licorice is amazing herb, and it helps to prevent hair loss. It also prevents hair damage. All the hair damage that is caused to your hair due to external factors like pollution, dust, chemicals, products, or heating tools, all these damages can be avoided using licorice root. Licorice has the properties of open up your pores on the scalp. It has the soothing and healing properties. It also treats dandruff, itchy scalp, sweating, oily hair problems. To make this amazing hair mask, it is very easy. Take 100 ml of milk. If you have medium to long hair, 100 ml of milk is enough. But if you have super short hair, I would suggest just take 50 ml. You can adjust the quantity as per your hair need. For my long hair, this is the ingredients that I require: 100 ml milk. To this, add 2 tablespoons licorice powder. But if you buy licorice root from the market, you need to powder it at home. Mix this mixture well until you get this smooth consistency. It has to be really smooth, not very thick, like a yogurt consistency. You know, don't need that. You need a running consistency so that each and every granule of licorice gets soaked up into milk. And after 10 minutes of making this mask, you can apply it on your scalp directly. Leave it on for 1 to 2 hours, not more than 2 hours. It's not required. You don't need to leave it for the whole day in your hair and wonder that it will work as a faster hair growth remedy. No, you just need to apply it for 1 to 2 hours, leave it on your hair, and after that you can wash your hair in running tap water. It does not make your hair greasy or oily. Milk has super hydrating and moisturizing properties. It helps to soothe your hair, add shining and moisturizing properties to your hair. And if you are someone who is looking for super soft and shiny hair, milk is amazing for your hair. If you have dry, brittle, frizzy hair, milk is again an amazing ingredient for your dry and brittle hair treatment. After 2 hours, you can just wash your hair with regular shampoo or running tap water, whatever you prefer. And doing this remedy once in a week for 1 month will give you amazing results. I also do it sometimes twice in a week if I have that extra time. But I have seen that my hair has become super softer and shinier, and have reduced my hair fall problem. So try this out. Milk has the most beneficial proteins for your hair. Milk contains vitamin A, B, calcium, magnesium. These are very essential for your hair growth and for your hair health. Magnesium and zinc present in the milk helps to nourish and make your hair much stronger. This remedy is amazing for men and women, both if you have bald patches or bald spots. Like if you have hair thinning problem at only one point of your hair, you can just apply this remedy only at that particular point or part and let it work. But if you have the overall hair thinning problem, and if you think your hair is falling a lot, you need to control that, then you can apply this remedy all over your scalp. And if you want to moisturize and soothe and make your hair look more strong and healthy, then you can apply it as a mask all over your hair. So the choice is yours. I basically prefer to apply it as a mask. First, I apply it all over my scalp, and whatever is remaining, I just pull it down as a conditioner to rest of my hair, and that's all. You can continue it as long as you want. So this is the basic remedy. Try this out at home. You will see super shiny, healthy, softer, new hair growth within a month, and you will thank me later. Thank you so much for watching, and for more such videos, do not forget to click on that subscribe button so that you get notification of my new video uploads. And if you want more such videos from my channel, make sure you give this video a thumbs up so that I know what kind of content you are looking for. Do not forget to leave your comments below, and as always, I will see you in my next one. Bye.